something that is really considered a medical miracle. They're calling it a miracle, and that was the vaccine. We got the vaccine developed in 9 months instead of 9 years or 5 years or 10 years or a long time. It was supposed to take a long time, many, many years to develop a vaccine. We have two out. We have another one coming almost immediately. And it really is a great achievement. So you should start to see really good numbers over the next few months. I think you're going to see those numbers really skyrocket downward. And I can only say this, we have worked hard. We've left it all, as the athletes would say, we've left it all in the field. We don't have to come and say, we'll never say in a month when we're sitting in Florida, we're not going to be looking at each other and saying, you know, if we only worked a little bit harder, you can't work harder. And we had a lot of obstacles, and we went through the obstacles. And we just got 75 million votes, and that's a record in the history of sitting presidents. That's an all-time record by a lot, by many millions in the history of sitting presidents. It's been really just an honor. One of the things we're very, very proud of is the selection of almost 300 federal judges and three great Supreme Court justices. That's a very big number. That's a record-setting number. And so we've done a lot, and there's still things to do. The first thing we have to do is pay our respects and our love to the incredible people and families who suffered so gravely from the China virus. It's a horrible thing that was put onto the world. We all know where it came from, but it's a horrible, horrible thing. So be very careful, be very, very careful. But we want to pay great love to all of the people that have suffered, including families who have suffered so gravely. So with that, I just want to say you are amazing people. This is a great, great country. It is my greatest honor and privilege to have been your president. I will always fight for you. I will be watching, I will be listening, and I will tell you that the future of this country has never been better. I wish the new administration great luck and great success. I think they'll have great success. They have the foundation to do something really spectacular. And again, we put it in a position like it's never been before, despite the worst plague to hit since, I guess you'd say, 1917, over 100 years ago. And despite that, the things that we've done have been just incredible, and I couldn't have done it without you. So just a goodbye. We love you. We will be back in some form. And again, I want to just, in leaving, I want to thank our Vice President, Mike Pence, and Karen. I want to thank Congress, because we really worked well with Congress, at least certain elements of Congress. But we really did. We've gotten so much done that nobody thought would be possible. But I do want to thank Congress. And I want to thank all of the great people of Washington, D.C., all of the people that we worked with to put this miracle together. So have a good life. We will see you soon. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
minute I were alive, I felt
the whole world was so jive. That's when
someone came up to me and said,
young man,
take a walk up the street, it's a place there called the YMCA. They can
start you back on your way.
It's fun to stay at the
YMCA.
It's fun to stay.